Well, don't gasp and laugh because the shit's not funny. Sleep's the only good way for me to save my money. Otherwise, I'm out of bed spending, so I shut my eyes tight and keep pretending. Sleep is no more than a form of intervention. Tension, you hear it in my voice, kinda raspy. I like to be in bed, but I don't have the choice, so don't ask me what's the matter. Fuck the NASDAQ, a nap's the only way for me to keep my pockets fatter. Torn between my bank accounts and fantasies, and that I can't afford financially. I'm down with tax returns, but I prefer obis forms. Despite the facts I've learned, my devil doesn't have horns. He's got a nightcap and PJs, and it seems he comes around a lot more often these days, saying slumber. We're sliding in his slippers, the Sandman does a dance with the Big Dipper. I'd like to join him, but I hear they only like Big Clippers. And I spent all my money on glow in the dark star stickers. It's a shame how they don't know the deal. See, my crew don't kill, murder, or steal. We will get down, but only on a sim insert or silly. So if you feel me, then put your money away and save that shit for a sunnier day when you don't need the rest. Cause I know that when I'm sleeping, I'm feeling the best.
Are free to me when with the mind spending. Upon them I rely, I've become so codependent. No late charges, hidden fees, just sleep in this transaction. Cannot put a price on life with people fans attraction. So you slowly drift away, you live the day expensive. While you're sleeping like a baby, you are saving for your pension. Pensive you become, REM becomes your favorite band. Some nights you miss sleep, takes 2 days to make amends. Shaking hands with Sandman, castle scenes and dime pieces. Price you pay is rest and up requested by the Dreamweaver. Daydream believers, battle night hawks for airspace. Astral travel pass don't cost a buck, pretty fair rate. You can get a discount if sleep's combined with two things. Tiredness and sex, they're both the best, are you remembering? All comes at a cost, a low supply has never met demand. If I just stayed in bed today, that cash had never left my hands. Reprimands are minor though, with oversleep or comatose. Depression can set in with no expense incurred,
just slumber more.
Revenue up your balance, now let's get your pockets empty. If only paid for clothes and eyes, I'm rich with all your envy. Entry-level candidate, demand to see the manager. Can we sleep 40, work 20, don't I live in Canada? Did we lose a war? I'm sure in Europe their siestas. Need the president of sleep country to offer some suggestions.
Sleep is cheap, sleep is cheap. I don't really understand it, man. I mean, I'm working all day, and really don't need no reward for it at all. And really, I'm just waiting to go home and climb into bed.
Sleep cheap tonight, sleep cheap tonight, sleep cheap tonight, sleep cheap tonight.
But anyways, I like to reiterate the point.